With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Hamilton, Norris, and Fernando Alonso. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.